The smiles as she walked in the room, vaulting into frowns. Am I too quick to assume the love is no longer in bloom? The tantrums and the tears play a very different tune to what they did before. The head's red roar and the ending doesn't sound the happiest around. When you sobbed before, it felt much more like the product of a squabble. Now there's reason for it to be something more, and there would be. Oh, it's uncertain whether the curtain has shut for good. She said, see if it's still raining, I'm not dressed for it. And if you loved me, well, I interrupted, received a scowl and stare, but still decided to stop her there. Would it be outrageous to say we're either shouting or we're shagging, docked in tempestuous space? At least that's how it felt yesterday. The eyes are getting heavier, and whether you're asleep or awake is a mystery. Would a kiss be too much to ask when you fit me? Like Sunday's frozen pitch fits the thermos flask. It's a pity. It just hit me, we can't go back to the chest touching on the back.